local police working together with federal agents to make Hawaii safer. Dallas Ontiveros reports on the teamwork taking place to take down criminals and to get illegal guns off of our streets.
The Project Safe Neighborhood brings all levels of law enforcement together for one goal.
This substantial increase in federal firearms enforcement is only possible because of the tremendous work performed by hardworking ATF agents and dedicated police officers who work day in and day out to protect the community.
And their message for criminals is clear.
This continued collaboration is a warning to those who put the public at risk. We will find you and we'll prosecute you.
And with the recent crimes involving drug dealing and illegal firearms across the state, the Department of Justice is seeing success in fighting crime thanks to the project.
Not only did we take 17 firearms off the streets and out of the hands of those who would endanger our community, but we looked into custody several, we took into custody several repeat offenders who are poisoning our residents with illegal drugs and are responsible for suspected in several recent property crime waves.
A lot of information sharing occurs between law enforcement, and it's my sense that that information sharing increases as you start working together on more individual cases. And the general feeling and my observations of what I'm watching, hearing, and seeing is that we're working together.
Dallas Ontiveros, KHON 2 News.